my god, stop throwing stuff! Stop the stress! No, kittens!
Wait, guys, I need a chair.
Editing, more a posted light. I'm checking out my spooky stats. Wait, lemon, the. I got lots of stuff here. Post-school. 1 hour remaining. That video is my longest video today. New record, longest video. I made some short videos. That's long.
Tell me what you think.
Oh, it's 50. 50 nifty
the 50 nifty United
what
States.
What the? Hey, you bet. That's too. No.
Tell all about them.
That's too crazy. Don't sing. Don't sing, Kayla. Don't. I don't want to. Check out my sister's channel, Kayla. Something or another. Looking guinea pigs, Cam, I don't know something. Turn on phone. So I'm just waiting for that, like, to upload. That's been a long time. I am very tired. It's only 1:37 p.m. Behind the scenes little video. That's a lot. 89 minutes. That's more than an hour. You lied to me. Hope you guys enjoyed that video. Beep up. Blah, 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 blah.
Hey guys. So today we're going to be showing you how to make your homemade massage. Things you'll need is neck pillows. This one's mine, this one's his. But like, you only need one per person because you're going to like rest their face on it. Like that. Okay, your face into the ground.
I hope we slide these and then like they'll go on.
No.
They'll be like lift both.
It's fine.
And then we lay on it.
It's fine.
That'd be
and
cool.
So I'm gonna show you. So Austin, put your head in there and lay this way.
No, I need to like
lay this way.
No, this way.
No,
this way.
At an angle then. Cause I have to show him.
Ow! Oh wait, I'm gonna put him like some weight.
Just go like that. Go like that. No, Austin. He doesn't listen. Okay. Straight? Okay. So when you got your person's face, then you want to start out with a gentle massage. Going all the way down their back. Then you want to do karate chops. Now these, depending on what the person likes, hard or soft. This person likes hard.
What?
We're gonna do karate chops.
Head down.
That's the sound it's supposed to make. And you can get a little aggressive with it.
Oh, go hard, Blake.
Okay. Then, after you do your karate chops, you want to do a little pat. Little or hard. This person likes hard. Don't you?
But some people like a gentle little tap.
This person likes hard. Okay, and then... then, you're gonna do... If you have lotion on hand, then you can rub lotion in there.
Wait.
My test subject's running away.
Wait.
That's better.
Next, we want to do power hands, okay? So, to do power hands, you might have to get up kind of here. Power hands. Next, get ready for this one. You're gonna step on the back.
Okay.
You gotta be careful with that one. But you also been sick. Sit on it till you hear him scream. Sit on it till you hear him scream. Okay, now that's our timer. Next, you're going to do deep tissue massages around their neck, hitting their pressure points.
Oh, my God.
Oh. And that's how you do a deep tissue massage. Did you like it? Did you like it?
Yeah.
Okay, I'll see you next time.
Hey guys, today we're doing a Beyblade burst video something. I don't know, that's gonna laggy. I'm gonna minimize that down. There. So today I'm gonna be doing a Beyblade burst video. I've never done this before, but that modifier, alright. Let's get right into this. Alright. I don't know if I got other Beyblade. Battle, let's try our first battle. I never played it yet. Ooh, arena. Boom. How do you... Ow. He owned me. Man. No, that was crazy. Good job. What? I never knew I won. Kirby. Kirby. I don't know. Multiplayer. Join a battle. I don't. Hope this quick. Probably find a host game. And there. I don't know a game called. I just go sleep practice. I don't know how to custom a random. I don't care. That'll work. Kibus and the Terriac something. I don't do blades. How do you fight? What's that? Oh, shield. I don't know if tapping the buttons. Do something. Do something. Perfect attack. Yeah. Woohoo!
Right. Yeah. Hey, you guys gonna come eat lunch with us?
Yeah.
We're right here.
Alright, I'm gonna pause the video right now. And then I'll be back. Ground. Alright, we're in another round. Just from eating lunch. That was good. Ready. I didn't know. How do you like aim an attack? I don't know if I'm not opponent attacking. He ain't gonna take me out. Every breath I take, it will survive. Round draw. Yes, draw! Oh, I survived. No, we both died. Draw. Alright, get ready. I'm gonna shoot right there. Ah, it's going too fast, I don't know. Man, I really need that. I need... Oh. Did I? What? Man. Oh. Ow. Yeah. Put my shield out now. That was another random games video. Wow, we're still gonna go. Rock Tavor. Speed. beer vision. I like that guy. I like him. Join a battle. I don't know. I'm just going on local network. Oh, well, yeah. Network. Practice that means. Custom. Custom. I don't know. I don't know that thingy. He looks deadly. I don't really like this. Alright, I can move my face cam around. Oh, put it in. Oh jeez. Oh, that's some serious fighting right there. I'm just like, oh, I'm not prepared. Don't hit me. I customized you so then you could be simple. Destroy you. That's. Ooh. Oh, boom. Deserves the dead. No, I tried. Did I wreck him? No! This is the world's frowniest dab. I'll see. Or something like that. World's smallest dab. Whoa, man, that face cam is small. Alright. Boom. We're gonna hit. I'm not gonna get him. Alright. Special red. No, it's only 50 something. I don't know. Ooh, I'm hurting him. Boom. Oh. Oh no. Oh, I should have saved it. Oh, that's. Oh. Instant death. R.I.P. Rooker. I need to let go. It looks like it should be good. Defeat. Spurs and... Ooh, yeah. That looks cool. Ooh, yeah. Well, that has good defense. Crow, Krubus, something. What are you? YouTube. No, I'm at a tournament. Training. Attack. I don't know. Oh man, that one button's near my face cam. It's black. Beyblade. Alright. Avatar. Kirbyas. Something, I don't know. Hey, I thought I... little trick. Got some good at tricks. I like him. Voltric got some good tricks. No, I'm just gonna fight. I don't know any. So early. Clear off the sides. No, I missed it. I'm gonna die. Ow. Da da da. Oh yeah. Ooh. Round three or three, but I do not know. It's gonna be three. Man, I am on fire. I'm a killer. I'm a killer. Ooh, bonus XP. Custom. As long as he has some low attacks. Vopterak. Fog. Face cam is kinda laggy. Alright. Has it been on my head or something? Boom. He smoked me. Ooh, man. Oh. Aww. Oh. 15 minutes of soap. Oh, yeah. Oh, no. R.I.P. with it, or I don't know if I that. He looks stupid. Did I kill him? Oh yeah, I know what he's doing. Ooh, strong attack. Oh yeah, he's dead. Round one. Boom. Saw sandwiches. Oh, oh, oh no, oh no, no. Defend, defend, defend. Oh, crap. Oh, crap. Ow, 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 crap. Oh, crap. We're still on level 1. I like them though. Avatar? No. Practice another random. I hope he has high defense. I like attacking because I'm a good attacker. Grandmaster's being alright. How you lower all I do is that by a fact. I don't know, I didn't get an early start. Winners both draw. Please don't do it. Oh yeah, we can attack. Deflect, deflect, deflect. I don't know, I'm touching the screen. Totally a draw. Ooh. Ooh, I try so hard to get. Ooh, yeah. Touch. Ooh, yeah. It's clear. Oh, you just on your phone? I'm dead, I'm dead. That's a defeat for the round. Beats out. That's the end. Hey guys, we're starting another video today. This is gonna be rather fun. Video, and we're gonna be Clash Royale card creator. Oh, that's gonna be hard. Banana. No! Gamer bro. 5 of 5, let's go with legendary troop. Let's make, I don't need a Cool. Cool. I like that. Just add some lines. Boop. Mele Merle. It's weird. One targets air ground. Let's do crown tower damage. I need to defeat that crown tower anyways. Shield hit points. 9999, I don't know what. 99,000 something. Death damage. Wait, what? It should be good. Area damage. No, he's gonna be good against the skeleton army. I'm just gonna make him good custom attributes. Damage per second. I always need good damage per second. Custom. Cool. Yes. Value. 9999999. Oh, that. Create. Dab. Boom. Great. Ooh. Export card image. Switch card with friends on Facebook. Or share it on Facebook. Export card image. SD card. PNG. Save this card to card library. Save. Saving. New one. Fans. This is going to be a nice one for the fans. That's going to be cheap. And then that'll be good. Oh man, it makes me change. A refrigerator. Cool, like me. That's all my fans need. Oh yeah, more damage though. Boom. Now they got some good fans. Save. That's that going on my Instagram. Saving. So this has to round up the video. I can't wait to do Thanksgiving. That's gonna be fun. kind of late Thanksgiving. But yeah, that's going to be the end of my video. Have a good day. Bye.
Hey guys, we're doing a behind the scenes video. And yeah, I got how he gets ready.
Headphones. And now I help him get ready. So
get the headphones. I'm gonna shut the door first.
Because we have a lot of people here at the moment. Okay. Then I plug this in to my iPad and it makes noise like go louder.
So this is his microphone right now. If you don't know what I'm doing,
I just tie it onto my shirt or like. No, we. What are these?
Bobby pins?
Oh, yeah, bobby pins. Like one of these.
Men. Connect.
Kayla, I'm not a girl. I do not know what a bobby pin is. I'm gonna stick one in my hair. Are they supposed to be in my hair or something?
Okay. Yeah, they're supposed to be in your hair. Right. It only pops out a little bit.
No, like, I need it to go like. And then it.
Like that. So there's his mic. Okay, now we have.
Makes it go louder. My mic.
Brightening face part.
What are you doing?
What do you always do?
Oh.
Okay. Now. One last thing I forgot. It's supposed to go before the other thing, so we might have to do the other thing over.
I'm gonna sneeze.
This is gonna be a little. Oh, bless you. This is gonna be a little bit cold, okay?
Ugh.
I know you look like a cyclops thing. Okay. You very nice.
I don't know.
Now there's gonna be two videos of this, two different views, and so either channel that you check out. Also, that you should put this on your behind the scenes video channel, not the gaming channel.
Or my normal
gaming channel. They don't see you. Yeah, your vlog channel. There you go. And there's like no microphone. Actually, there's not really.
Hmm. I don't even like care what I'm gonna do. Oh, should we do? Let's do a makeup challenge video.
Not now. Maybe later. Okay. You gonna finish it off?
Finish what off?
The videos? Oh, by the way, I'm his sister. No, I'm just kidding. Okay, and guys, I'm his sister. You should check me out at either Loving Guinea Pigs or Abby and Kayla SM.
So. This will be my first vlog on my gaming channel.
And you should have vlogs on your gaming channel. Okay, moving on.
That's my normal channel. I'll do whatever.
You want to bye?
So yeah, and
bye guys.
Bye.
Hey guys, today We're going to be playing some Failie Breaks. I'm dressed up as a Bugatti, and then he's an Armageddon. Do some Failie Breaks. Oh no, his brakes don't even work. Like, he's trying to get brakes. I dodge the trains and everything in the game. It gets crazy. It's hard to get around. Sometimes I had to cheat. No, there's like no cheating, but... gonna take pictures. I need to make it go faster. Free gift. I got 25 coins. Who wants me to race against my ghost? I'll do another Failie Breaks video if I get some more likes, or I might just make another. Race against your ghost. Alright, I'm racing. This first person can. Hey guys, pause the video right now and type in the comments if you like first person or third person better. And then, oh, he got knocked out. Alright, I'm not gonna race against my ghost. It's loading. I am not going... Alright, it's in first person. Nah. I'm gonna do some third person. I need to... I do everything. In full view. Is that a cannon? Cannons, no. Like, I don't like the dusty cannons. There's rocks everywhere, and all I gotta do is just trip on a rock, and then I fall. That's what always happens. I trip on a rock and then fall. But there's no other way for that to happen. Trip on a rock and then fall like that. Trying to get across. In a Bugatti! I'm using. I unlocked the Bugatti. I never played this a lot, but. I have a Bugatti at the start. So I got rich and I bought this Bugatti out of my money. No! He did flips. Oh. Oh, no. How far was that? He, like, got, like, over two ways, and he bounces. He's not even, like, a bouncy ball. Ah, those ads, but, yeah. Loading. Alright, we're gonna try... Let's do a race against the ghost. No, it didn't give me the option. Alright, I'll do it later. Ooh, I got a coin. I need to get 100 to customize, like, costumes and get a lot of stuff. This is Failie Breaks. This game is very fun. And the farther you get, the more coins you get and points and stuff. It's like a new high score or something. Oh, slow time! Around it when it's in slow time, it gives you like time to make your way entirely. Another coin. Oh, how am I this far? No, I hit the bat. 1,000. It looks like a new high score. Mine was like 2,071. My new high score. Look at that camera! Alright, let's move in. Oh! That could have been so awesome. That could have been us right there. Threatening. Actually doing this in real life. But no. Like, that'd be crazy. Oh, machine gunning car! Oh! I heard bird noises, like, there's bird noises, right? Oh, damn, the Bugatti just crashed. Alright, it's loading! I hope, if it lets me race against my ghost, I will. Alright, I'll just do for them first person. Alright. Oh, I got a shield! No, it's hard to see, I can't see. Breaking through everything, everything. Oh, very good. No. Oh, the tree. Interception, Antonio Brown. No. Antonio Brown. He recovered a fumble. And he's down. Alright, let's go to the next one. Ooh, Minecraft Pocket Edition. I might do a video on this. Like, I need to get it though. It's gonna be expensive. But I'm probably gonna get Minecraft Pocket Edition. No, no, no. Oh, wait, I can see inside there. That's cool. I can't see. Missile just shoots everything in the way. What the? Oh, no! Oh, he hit so hard and then, alright, do this. We're learning it all right, man. Let's do some first person view. No. Slow motion. I need to get in this. Really some emotions. It's gonna be hard stunt to find. Oh, his head hits the coin. How crazy was that? Oh, he landed it. No, he came off like and hit the cactus. Apparently that has to wrap up our video. I hope you have a good day. And bye. Hey guys, I hope you had a good day today. I'm gonna be playing some extreme city racing stunts. I hope this is gonna get up to 3 likes. I'll have to make more. And yeah, I'm playing. I never played this, I'm just starting. It's a random game day today. Oh, no, it doesn't add. Alright, skip that. It's loading. I'm gonna do like extreme stunts around the city and stuff. Oh, I can press that button to lift up. Oh, I hit the ground hard. All right, I'm gonna restart. Sorry for the graphics. That's how it's me, but yeah. This is, I need to get around, and then, it's lagging, the lag is real. What just happened? Did I just, like, eat? Boy, all right, we'll get in there. Let's make it. For some reason, it just let me go like cheat. Like, I fell, and then I fell on this ramp. I don't even know how does that happen. Like, I never seen anything that happened before. That's a car for the course, it looks like. I hope I complete this course. Oh, now I have to redo it. I'm making it through these loops. Alright, let's make it. What's the... No! Nothing. Hey guys, that did not work, so now I'm just gonna be doing some drive ahead. I'm gonna make some new videos of games too. Today too, and yeah. Now we're gonna be playing some drive ahead. I hope it loads. Load! It's not been working for a long time. Alright, it's not working. Well, I guess we're just gonna do some hill climb. I have a new car, it's an electric buggy. I'm gonna pause it until we're in. Hey guys, we're entering around right now. And look, it's just like an electric powered buggy. So when it reaches, it has speed boost. It's crazy. I've never seen this. And then when I've over speed boosted, it just shut off. I'll show you. Right, too far. And then it burst. I never seen that like burst. It's crazy. There's like speed boosters, and then ooh, let's boost a lot. This is not a good vehicle, so then fully upgraded. But we're gonna switch to, let's do highway. We're really far in the highway. Check the highway out. It's so it's gonna be like really good. It's just need boosting. I just got this. Like it's not leveled up, so it's not speed boosting well. Just like a boost bar. If it keeps going higher, and then you gotta stop it before it reaches full max out, or else it just explodes or something. Might happen in real life, you never know. So. This is a really good car. And it gives you two turns so the hood can break off and then let you survive again. It might let you survive two times. It's never been tested because I like barely crash, but yeah, it's never been tested. It's just riding everything like a boss. Alright, so we're gonna get up here. Alright, reset. Don't need no speed boost right now. Free fall! Good at turning in here. Whoa, it just gets these ramps like impossible. It can be very hard to get up these ramps, but this car is just like going right up them. Woo! We're going down. Oh. Alright, let's try boosters. This is an electric powered, so there's like electric stuff everywhere. It's same as the gas, but it just looks electric. It's electric buggy, that's why. This is it looks new. I think this is a new vehicle. But yeah. I never know if it's new. Am I just gonna like keep this infinite going? No! Oh my gosh, it just ramped up that. Alright, now speed boost. Speed boost really works. It gets up everything. How did that even work? I'm just gonna die anyways. I'm not gonna make it! The video has to end shortly. And bye, guys!
Hey, guys! This is another... I'm now making my first hill climb video. This is gonna be a very exciting video. And, yeah. I'm really excited for it. So, let's get into it. I'm currently using the monster truck. Which is really good. I'm on boot camp.
And the second is...
Oh, I did a flip! How did I do that? That was good. I know how to control it in the air. Not the logs part.
Pretty sure. This one I might have to double check. Don't give me...
Alright, now I'm going down to the grass. Oh no, not the tires. Does get me stuck like whenever I'm like trying to drive over them.
Okay.
Ooh. No. Third. It flipped over.
One.
Alright, let's try doing another.
Musically. Okay. And so.
Let's do a pop a wheelie. No, I don't think you get points for doing a pop a wheelie. How do I do flips? I just do flips, like, simply.
I don't know. Something like that.
I just have a love for flips.
Flips.
And my favorite part of boot camp is logs. I'm going. Oh, he's in tires. I get over it. Oh, it's going to tip over. Alright, we got it. I didn't tip over. Alright, I'm going over.
This channel, obviously.
Let me try.
And I have.
Yes, I got it over.
Abby and Kayla.
If you get one wheel, you can just get through.
We are going to try to continue.
Ah, the lag. The lag is real.
We're going to try. It's just that there's an issue.
Alright, I'm going to my second base. Come on, I'm gonna buy
you guys
more engines.
Like, what they are, and just in case
it's suspension.
Sorry guys, I'm wearing like all red, because it's like, we're red at school, so. Well, red for me. Not for everyone.
Okay. I need to wear green for school. And I have a little bit of green on me. That's an event for... What is it? We had yesterday. That was one. Wants to know my favorite wrestler. Favorite wrestler is Sin Cara. Well, these puzzles are hard. Oh, yes. Whenever you put one wheel in it, it just makes it right over. my third army base. Third army base. Alright, he makes it over. Oh no! Yes, I collected another fuel can. And we're back at full fuel. I like the suspension and just came right up. I did a flip. So, whoever smashes their head or runs out of fuel, is ended. Make it. Yes! I can't believe I made it, but then I have upgraded. No! He smashed his head. That's how it works. Alright, who wants to see if I get more, if I get over 3 likes, I will make another video of hill climbing. Make sure to comment, like, and subscribe. It's getting near the end of the video. I'm gonna see what I can do when I hold it down. How did I just went right up. That will be make sure comment, like, and subscribe, and bye. Hey guys, I'm gonna do some flip diving. This is a new like game, and yeah, I'm gonna be playing some flip. It's currently loading right now, and I'm gonna check out and see how it is. And I'm playing cliff diving. Tap and hold. Or at least straighten out. That diver. I got hit. No, I don't need to save me. How do I? Let's just the diver. Oh, yeah, front flip. Two flips. New record. Yes, I got a new record. Oh, you did not tuck. Oh, okay. Oh, man. This video's maybe a little short. Oh. Alright, I got a crate. Good. Ew, I got hit. Oh. perfect. Oh, belly flop, that would hurt. Belly flops, like, probably would hurt. Ooh. Oh, what? He keeps a belly flop. I don't know how to not. Alright, let's go higher. Good. Awesome, good. Oh. Yes, I'm getting it. No. Hey, way to go. Did you just a new record? All right, let's buy Big Dave. I don't have enough. Oh. Guys, try your luck. Maybe later. Where would you like to go? I got hit. Currently this video is getting very long. Might have to quit. Oh, backflop. I never even knew there was a backflop. Alright, let's. I thought there was different moves. Oh, belly flop. Currently, this video is getting really long. I'm gonna have to. Cool. So that is the end of this video, and yeah, so thumbs up, like, subscribe, and have a nice day. Hey guys, I'm going to be showing you how a Nerf gun preview of the Flip Fury, it's a zombie dart one, and how you load ammo is this, like, barrel is twistable, that's why then you gotta place it in, and see there's like a little ammo hole, it can go for there and then go in. This gun is actually twistable, so then it can, by pressing this
gun part, it twists, and then by shooting it, you have to bring this back. I'm only using one hand. There. And then... oh, I didn't move it. Alright. And then it shoots. And it switches. And it shot down there. It shoots very fast. So that's the good thing about it. And, yeah. Trying to reload it with one hand. And, yeah. Then see if you used all the ammo. See, I got no ammo in there. Then, you got a switch. Reload that, do the same thing, and then it works. Still trying to reload it. It's gonna be a Nerf gun preview. And yeah, if you switch the barrels, it just works same thing. Yeah, that's the zombie dart thing. There's like a little grip. It looks like a zombie Nerf gun. Then these barrels can move around. So, yeah. If you don't close it, it can kind of move around. I'm trying. Huh. I'm gonna try. Yep, it stopped, and then there's dart covers, so that blows air, shoots it out, the dart out. And that's how the dart gun works. And yeah, that's how the dart gun works. This is the Flip Fury. The name tag right there, yeah. And yeah, we're using the Flip Fury. I hope you had a good day, and yeah. So we're using a Flip Fury, as it's like, it shoots air, so it shoots air from the bottom and then shoots the dart right out. That's how you use the zombie Flip Fury. Guys, World's Awesome Gamer here. I'm gonna be making a drive ahead video. This is gonna be my first video. I hope you guys enjoy it. Leave a like in the comment. And yeah, we're gonna be playing Drive Ahead. I updated it. So now I updated it. I made this update. Spent a little time on that. And yeah. We're gonna be doing some Drive Ahead. I really like Drive Ahead. And we're gonna be doing some classics. Completely random. Alright, so it's gonna be completely random. Oh, Velociraptors! Velociraptors going on a motorcycle. This, like, is like a motorcycle, this Velociraptor. Like, oh, I'm picking him up. That's good. Blue scores. Yeah, got it. No, no, he's gonna jump on me. Already? I'm not the best at Drive Ahead. I've completed these before. Oh no! Got a tiny, like, tank. Oh, and I just got run over. Oh, this is the new level I got with my package. Oh, the wheel hit him in the head. Achievement unlocked. Dream Crusher. That's it, the Dream Crusher achievement. Have the invisible car. I love it. Oh, why did he just drive off the edge? It's weird. Oh no, not that pickup truck.
He fell in water. He should. Alright, oh, the rocket fist. I'm gonna try making a loop-de-loop. He makes it, and no. Ooh, he's using a dragster. I wanna try getting on that. Oh! I hit him in the head. Alright. Let's go get around. What? That just hit me in the head. The penguin made me laugh. I'm gonna be doing two videos. Oh, I just ran him over. I'm gonna be doing two in game thingies right now. This is not a fast vehicle. It's heavy, it looks like. It seems really heavy. I can't make it across, and I'm going full speed. It's gonna be a drive ahead video. Oh, I love this level. Yep, that's how I do it. He hasn't even won yet. I'm gonna win this match. What? That landmine just brought it up and then it ran me over and then I died. It's crazy. Alright, red score, no. I didn't make it in time. No, I hate that vehicle. Yes, got in the water first. I always try to do that, like, get him in the water first when I'm coming down, and then try stopping it. Ow! Red scored again. Alright, we're going up here. I like that, like, webcam thingy. And Red just died. Let's do three videos for my first video. For a special. Let's just call it a special. Oh! Rammed him in the head with a motorcycle. Oh, yes. Yep, he fell in the water. I'm winning. I got two. I'm gonna try making this a quick round. Oh, and he just cannoned me in the head. How does that happen? Ooh, hover car. Oh! I just made him go through the trap door and fall in lava. Or green stuff. This is lava. Yes. No! I cannot do like around there. This is too heavy a vehicle. I love the alien spaceship. It always works for me. This is apparently gonna wrap up my last round. No, he should have fallen. Oh, this is gonna. If I win. So yeah, this is the end of the video here. I'm just gonna be playing this last game and hopefully I win so then it will. Ow! Alright, it's a 2 versus 2 1. Someone has to win. Oh, the soccer ball got it! That's good for a wrap of my video. Comment and subscribe. It's my first video. It's gonna be really good. I hope it's good, and bye.